Hey everyone, Brendan O'Neill from Ready Fitness. We're back for video number two of Developing the Pelvic Powerhouse. We've gone through all the soft tissue work with the foam roll and the crossball. Now we're on to stretching. So I've narrowed it down to five stretches. First one is a Spider-Man with rotation. So from a push-up position, step up with one foot. Use your hand to lock down the foot and then allow the knee to drift. This will open up your hip and then add rotation. And then you're going to alternate to the other side. So for each position, you're going to hold for 3 to 5 seconds. Add rotation. And then go back to your push-up. For that particular stretch, alternate sides for 10 reps. Okay. From there, we're going to do a piriformis stretch. This can be from your back or from a chair. I'm going to show you both. So start with right ankle and left knee. Pull your knee in. And then assist with the hands. Okay, 3 to 5 seconds, and then you switch sides. Again, start with the knee, assist with the hands. Okay, 3 to 5 seconds. Alternate legs for 10. Seated position. Imagine that your back is on the floor, so you always want to have a nice tall posture. Hook the ankle, push down. 3 to 5 seconds, alternate legs for 10. Okay, so we're on to the third stretch. This is for the hip flexor, and we'll use the wall for this one. So my down knee is the hip flexor we're gonna go after. As I rock towards the wall, I wanna actually engage my glute of this down leg to get the most out of the stretch. So rock forward. All the way out. I'm gonna rock in and out for 10 reps. Again, the hold on this stretch will be 3 to 5 seconds. So you do 10 reps on one side, 10 on the other. Fourth stretch, we're going after the adductor, which is the inner thigh. I'm gonna do this with what's called a kickstand. So from all fours, I'm gonna kick one foot out and I wanna rock back. Okay, hold for 3 to 5 seconds and I come up and again rock back. Right, 3 to 5 seconds. And just to show you a side view, you want to try to keep your back flat throughout this stretch and not have a rounded spine. So I kick out and I want to keep my back flat. Okay, and maintain that spine throughout that set. Fifth one is a standing hamstring with rotation. Pick a height that's appropriate for you. So you want to have either a block, it could be a chair, something that matches your flexibility. So bottom foot's gonna be straight. I'm gonna dorsiflex the top foot, grab and rotate. Okay, 3 to 5 seconds. Alternate sides, grab and rotate. Okay, so all in all, those five stretches, if you're able to get through them quickly, it should take you no more than, 4 or 5 minutes. To get through your five stretches, this will help lead you into your golf game. If you want to look up some more videos or more fitness tips, you can go to my website, which is staystronggetready.com. All right, thanks a lot. Have fun.